Unfortunately, on July 15, 2012, Sanchez would make a horrible decision to turn the gun on an individual in real life. At the age of 16, Jeremy Sanchez was accused of being a stick-up man in a Washington Heights armed robbery attempt. Sanchez would later be arraigned on murder and weapons charges before pleading not guilty. As time went on,